My name is Gwenaëlle Spilmont.
And I understand that you, where'd you come from?
From France.
Oh my gosh, and so what brought you to America?
It was a long time ago. I was a student, got an internship, moved to Nebraska at first.
And have you ever become a United States citizen?
I have, not long ago.
And what did you do once you became a citizen?
I registered to go vote.
Really? Mm-hmm. What drove you to do that?
I had to. I didn't want to see the other candidates besides Hillary Clinton to become president of the United States.
Okay, and so you registered to vote as soon as you became a citizen.
Yep.
And did you do anything else about that?
But I know with friends we talk a lot about it. So just I don't know what the next steps would be, but I would not have a problem doing it.
So you're excited to vote in the November election?
I am extremely excited.
All right, well, welcome to America.